Well, for the last 30 years, I've been a serial entrepreneur. We've had some exits, and now as an investor managing a couple of funds in the venture stage, I have come to the conclusion that it is better for us to have a great entrepreneur with a mild or not complete idea rather than the other way around. And we put a lot of emphasis in getting to know that person, his motivations, his vision, and his commitment to realize what are the types of solutions that will help him solve the problem that he wants to solve. And together with that, we also pay a lot of attention to the team that he is able to assemble, because that leader, that founder with that team has to convince us that he will be able to take us from point A to point B, and his not only his vision, his business model, his go-to-market strategy is important, but most above all, it's the energy and the drive that this team will have to make an accomplishment out of their efforts.